Okay, the final step of our circuit is just our week 7 board with a slight modification, so it is now being triggered by a photo sensor instead of the force sensor that was. So once this photo sensor gets light, the counter starts and the circuit begins to operate and the LED begins to flash.